myself. I would get myself very dressed up. Very made up, very dressed up. And you know, in due time, I completely forgot about that story. I only remembered it while lying on a couch in the therapist's office when I was 32. But instead, I started to think that I loved dressing up, that I loved makeup and clothes. By the time I was 13, can the gentleman leave the room for a minute, please? Go, no, seriously, go.